It's smaller. It's the only reason I decided to film it. It's Shindler MT. You get a different view out the side too. It's getting dark out. Ooh, there's the Wisconsin River over there. And Rip Mountain, right there. It's a high hydraulic. If you look down, you can see down into the piston way down there. Let's go down to one. Get a cab view. Half of its wall, half of its glass. Here we are. And that's it.